Good morning, student. Today I am going to explain image formation by concave lens with ray diagram, position of image, nature of image and size of image. There are only two cases of image formed by concave. Mirror bole the se pehle dekho to nikal ke dekho. Cases of image formed by concave lens. So first of all, we have to see ray diagram of case number 1. If object is at infinity, you know from infinity parallel rays come. So I have taken a concave lens and two parallel rays coming from infinity. These rays are parallel to these plexis and parallel themselves also. After falling on the lens, all the rays diverge and no chance to meet any here because the distance between these two rays are increasing. Now we have to produce backward by dotted lines, and it is found that both the refracted rays meet at F. So image of the object is formed at F, that means focus. So position of image at focus, nature you are seeing here, actually they are not meeting, that's why nature of image virtual and erect and size highly diminished, that means point size. So for case number 1, if observed at infinity, image form at focus, nature virtual and erect and highly diminished. Now case number 2 and last case. Object is anywhere between optical center and infinity. It is optical center and infinity. I have placed the object at this position. Once again, two light rays comes from the top of the object. So first light ray is parallel to the principal axis. After falling on the lens, it is going along this direction. Second ray is taken from the optical center. As per the rule of optical center, you know that this ray will go straight in its path, no bending take place. This means first ray is going along this direction, second ray is going along this direction, no chance to meet anywhere, that's why no any chance to form the real image. When this ray is produced backward, both the rays intercept at this point. So from here a perpendicular is drawn above the principal axis. This is the image of the object. So position of image between optical center and focus, nature you are seeing virtual and erect, and size of the image is smaller than the object. That means you can also write diminished. There is a question, why there is no any third or fourth case? For your easier purpose, I have drawn here once again a ray diagram. Object is placed between optical center and focus. First ray is taken parallel to principal axis. As per the rule, it appears to come from focus. Second ray is taken from optical center, it will go straight. No chance to meet anywhere. That's why we have to produce this ray backward. Once again, you are seeing here, both the rays intersect here and image fall between optical center and focus. If we place the object at focus, between focus and 2F, center of curvature, same thing happened in all the cases, image fall between optical center and focus. So there is no need of further case, only two cases are enough for the formation of image by concave lens. You have to practice this ray diagram again and again, keep in your memory. Thanks, that's all.